The We Don't Coast brand is a celebration of who we are, where we are, and how we operate. It belongs to the 30-plus communities who make up the greater Omaha area, including Council Bluffs. The Council Bluffs Chamber of Commerce is proud to help push this regional campaign. Here's a look at one of its many members.
My name is Luke Smith. I'm with the Buck Snort Restaurant, and this is who we are. Buck Snort is it's a fast casual restaurant that started 9 years ago in Neola. This is our third store. We've been open 6 months. We open at 11 every day, and then it's usually 9 at night, except for Fridays and Saturdays. It's a casual dining atmosphere. We don't do full service. You come up to the counter and order. You get your own drinks. You know, we try to bust the tables, but we keep the food coming out, you know, relatively fast. Prices are good. We don't have full service staff, so that reflects in the prices. We don't need to hire a bunch of waitresses and hosts and all that. We get kids in here all the time, but we just get families. We got coloring books for kids. Just seems to be a good place to bring kids. I know there's some plans for another restaurant in the making. We just opened the Glenwood one 3 days ago now. The Buck Snort is a proud member of the Council Bluffs Chamber of Commerce. We don't coast, but we take care of business.